Let me show you how to create facial hair in Adobe Photoshop. First, go to File and open your second image. Now, select your lasso tool from the toolbar and create a loose selection around the facial hair. Select your Move tool from the toolbar. Then, drag it up onto the tab of the model. Now, decrease the opacity to 50%. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Then right-click and choose the flip horizontal. Adjust the size, angle, and position. Right-click again and choose Warp. Then, use these handles to distort the facial hair and match it into your subject's face. Press Enter once you're satisfied. Now, set the opacity back to 100%. Hold the Ctrl key and click on the thumbnail of the top layer to make a selection. Go to Select and select and mask. Select your Refine Edge Brush tool and just paint the areas where the skin is peeking through. Open the Properties panel. Under the output, select the selection. Then hit OK. With the selection active, click on the mask icon to create a mask. Select your brush tool from the toolbar and with a soft round brush, select the mask. Make sure foreground color is black. And you just paint around the beard and mustache to remove the remaining skins. Now, click on the adjustment layer, then create a new selective color. Then, clip it. From the drop-down, select the reds and yellows and use this sliders to match the skin tones. Then, select the blacks and darken the hair. And that's it. Thanks for watching.